This 1940s film from the US Navy shows the effects of breathing oxygen under pressure. As more oxygen is forced into the bloodstream, it quickly becomes toxic. The effects are debilitating and incredibly painful, and eventually, though not in this case, fatal. So at depth, where the gas has to be under pressure, the only way to stop the oxygen becoming toxic is to reduce the amount of it we breathe.